world's oil supplies will collapse. And when they do, the United States of America and every other country on this planet will be in a free fall. If we as a society refuse to address these issues now, we are being grossly irresponsible.
Have you seen a young couple and a little dog passing this way? Think carefully before you answer.
And the downstream effect, it will be bad.